Google remains the most used search engine on the web, and its annual list of the most popular searches always offers an excellent glimpse into the zeitgeist. The company's trends data reveals that people asked how more than any other question. As the political and natural environment erupted in turmoil this year, Google users asked how do wildfires start? How to calm a dog during a storm? How to make a protest sign? Alongside its video of the year's trends, Google said these questions show our shared desire to understand our experiences, to come to each other's aid, and, ultimately, to move our world forward. Interestingly, differences between the UK and US show peculiar differences in focus. Despite North Korea's threat to attack the US mainland with a nuclear-tipped intercontinental ballistic missile, the UK seemed to be far more interested in the reclusive country than the US. In other ways, the two nations didn't differ at all, with Hurricane Irma the top searched news item in both countries. In the UK, this was followed by the Manchester bombing, Grenfell Tower fire, North Korea and the London Bridge attack. In the US, Las Vegas shooting was second, followed by the solar eclipse, Hurricane Harvey and Bitcoin price.